that further forms a pollen sac. The pollen sac contains what? Pollen grains. Now microsporangia, or you can say microsporogenesis. Microsporogenesis involves the formation of microspores from microspore mother cells by meiotic division. The structure of anther is the breeding portion of stamen. The structure of anther is the main breeding portion of stamen. Each anther is connected by two lobes. Each anther lobe comprises two pollen chambers placed longitudinally. The microsporangium is filled with a number of pollen microspores. Now, what should be the structure of microsporangia? Microsporangia consists of tarentum. The cells are multinucleate, and this layer is one of the innermost layer of the wall. Middle layer, endothecium, epidermis, formation of pollen grain, microgametogenesis and pre-pollination development. So these are the parts of the microsporangia which helps to form the pollen grains inside the pollen sac, where all the pollen are being stored for the further pollination. Now, the last wall, gynoecium, the last and the fourth wall of the flower, that is gynoecium, and this is the female reproductive part of the flower, and this is the female reproductive part of the flower. It is composed of pistils and occupies the central position of the thalamus The stigma, style and ovary are the components of the pistil. The ovary produces ovules internally. Through meiosis, ovule produce megaspore, which in turn develops into female gametophytes. As a result, egg cells are produced. Gynoecium is the female reproductive part. It is also called pistil. So another name of gynoecium is pistil. Another name of androecium is stamen, which consists of two parts, anther and filament. But gynoecium, which another name is pistil, it consists of three parts, stigma, style and ovary. And this ovary contains ovules. The female gamete or the eggs is formed in the ovule. Now over here in the picture we can see that this is the anther, the first pedicel from where the flower is attached. At the place where the flower is kept, that is the thalamus.